Yeah, yeah, I had to take it back, back, back. When I was broke, you know I had to come out from the pain and stress. I had to.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Look how I'm living up. Police be tripping up. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap.
Now they always say congratulations.
This is America.
Work so hard.
Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up.
They ain't never had.
Look what I'm whipping up.
This is some people hating, say we changing.
Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up.
To the sky, how could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with a bullshit, I just put it to the side. All the sense of clarity, they can see it in my eyes.
This is America. Don't get you slipping up. Look how I'm living up. Police be tripping up. Yeah, this is America. Sons of my boys, I got the strap.
Say congratulations.
This is America.
Work so hard for.
Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up.
They ain't never had.
Look what I'm whipping up. This is some
people hating, say we changing.
Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up.
Tell us how you're feeling. Tell us how you're feeling.
I hate everyone.
I'm just kidding.
Ooh, what's good, bro?
Oh yeah? Oh yeah, Jeremiah?
Yes, sir!
Oh, no. Nah. Say what you got,
hey,
favorite
go follow me on YouTube, XB Dubs, alright? And on Instagram, Jeremiah Smosh 55.
Yes, sir. What you got to say?
Hey, Instagram, Ryan.mo6.
Yes, sir.
Instagram, EthanSchmidt240.
Oh, yeah.
Instagram, DylanSinger2Ns.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Logan Brinkman.
Uh-huh.
Hey, RikuY3, RIKU.
Yes, sir. Got my good mans out here. They out here in the bikes. Yes, sir. We all strapped up.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Don't forget to go follow them joints, bro. This man just blessed us with some chips. Yes, sir. Had to go feed my children.
Yeah.
With the drinks and everything. Thank you so much.
No problem. No
yes,
problem.
Sir. I had to feed my kids out in the streets. They starving.
Kids.
Haven't seen a meal in 5 months.
Imagine.
Bro, come pick some out, bro. We got all that for you. We helping out. We got some drinks for you. We got one drink for you.
Okay. I would just like to say on this bright sunny day.
Say to the camera.
The popo is out there. So they not in play. You're making that money. Ain't a damn thing funny. You take a black man's life.
No,
and you gonna get the stripe. That's why they keep riding around. Don't know what's going down. I seen one cop 6 times. Same tag number. Why are you in the lane when people donate money to the homeless? Trying to run interference.
Right.
Tell them wipe their drawers. Wipe your nose. And be a fucking man. Put on your big boy pants.
Yes, sir.
Stop being crooked. You obviously ain't working. You got a job, and you got to be quick.
Y'all heard it from him. LA himself. Yes, sir.
I think it's kind of important to have my...
So what you think about this whole situation?
This whole situation has been going on for really very, very, very long time.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, being on the outside and hearing and reading and crying about it. My whole life, enough is enough.
Yep.
We know better. And
yes, sir.
I believe that what I read about Neanderthals, there are about 20% of the 20% have actually made it, and they're not extinct. I think the 20% of Neanderthals are oppressors. They lack compassion. They're Neanderthal. They don't understand.
Yup.
Enough is enough. We have to have huge systematic changes.
Kick him out.
We got to get rid
of him. Kick him out.
Kick him out.
This is my daughter.
Get him out.
Thank you. How you feel about all this stuff, bro? How you feel?
All but.
So yeah, we cool right now. We just, you know, walking around the town with the drip. Yes, sir. We got dope, boy. Yes, sir. He out with the money. Okay.
Okay. Stop playing with him. That will get y'all money, yo.
Don't cut it, though. Don't cut it.
Hey,
one second.
One second.
Let me see the camera. Can we see our money?
Hey, hold up. This all ours. Everything we make, that's profit for us.
I'm never broke, bro. Oh, yeah. I'm never broke. We always got some money in my pocket, bro. It might not be a lot, but it's something, bro. Come on now. Stop playing with me. Give me back the camera. But yeah, y'all saw it.
Edit that out, bro.
Hey guys, it's Tristian Vlogs and it's the second day, and yeah, sorry about how the vlog kind of cut off from yesterday. It was just, I was having a good time and didn't really have anything to like film, so yeah, but thank you guys so much for clicking on this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and please comment down and just share some ideas what you guys want to see in the future. Oh, that's not good lighting. What you guys want to see in the future and everything. Don't forget, everybody eats. Yeah. See you guys later.
Yeah. I had to take it back. When I was broke, you know I had to come up from the pain, the stress. I had to